can learn to do this in a matter of 15 minutes. It's easier than a bicycle. What you basically do is hold on the rope. The harder you pull, the faster it goes. And when you're turning, you should always turn into the wind. Otherwise, your sail can get jammed.